So you're down on yourself, feeling like you can't do anything, you have no skills. He's gonna whip out this video. He's like, you can make paper, baby. You got skills.
Yeah.
Yeah, that, and that's going to be a great piece. You probably don't need the sponge at all.
Yeah, these are mine, and you know what? Some of them are wet. So
I peel that off.
Yeah, that's
good. Yeah, that's a great piece.
Beautiful.
Yep,
perfection.
And it's just a gentle sponge.
Okay, I think that's the
like
best
this.
I can do. Right?
Thank you. Just go across all the way towards you.
The H one, right? Hot dog?
All right, so now before I flip it over all aggressively, just do it gently.
Yeah. And a lot of it depends on how much water you have on your table and how much air.
Stand there.
And then just hold this. And when you're looking through there, get it. You know, sunlight. See how it is. One problem.
That's
all
right.
Oh, it's all good.
Just patch it, huh?
And just stay away.
Patch it.
See you again. Yeah.
We'll use all the little scraps. So we make bookmarks for people. We make wedding announcements.
Oh,
yeah.
Awesome. Yeah.
Were you the Olympia group?
We are not.
No, you're not. Okay. I was thinking
they were
the
Olympia
paper
group
making.
Table inside.
Okay.
So the Olympia group is what? What do they do?